This is an advice message to the people who think Leah said the N-word. Guys, Leah didn't say the N-word, it was Foxy the transgender furry 666. Please stop jumping to conclusions. End of advice message.